ми здавали етап 500 гривень, це не було дорого. А другий етап ми здавали по 950 гривень. Тобто загальне кожне домогосподарство здало 1450 гривень.
Important that you see also that we try to, you know, accommodate the needs of the people of Ukraine. That an example like this one can then help also for, you know, other communities to think that what we're seeing here is something everybody should have.